Hello, Bliss here. The University of Wisconsin, Eau Claire, Blue Gold Marching Band is all aboard with our second performance here on Norwegian Bliss. Throughout our performance, we love your participation, singing and cheering along however your spirit moves you. This is not your typical theater show. Please mind the aisles as performers will be using the outside and front aisles and will be coming and going from the stage throughout the performance. Our first number was the modern-day pop anthem, Good For You, by Olivia Rodrigo. For our next selection, let's step back in time and slow things down, featuring flugelhorn soloist Lucas Peterson. Please enjoy the BMB's rendition of the bossa nova classic, Wave. Thank you all so much for being here this afternoon here for our second show. If you were here at the first show, welcome back. If you're here for the first time, welcome. A little bit less of a crush getting in today, thanks to our lovely theater staff. We would love for everybody in the boat to come see us, so please do spread the word and get some folks in here. As you can see, it's not exactly the same repertoire every time. You are going to hear the same music as last time. You're also going to hear some additional tunes. We love to feature these solos. We love to feature different styles of music. You know, a bit of a transition from a modern pop tune to a 1967 bossa nova classic. We're going to have a little bit of another jump as Lucas gets set back up for our next selection. Come on, come on. Turn the radio on. It's not Saturday, but we won't be long with these hits from pop mainstay Sia. We're just holding on for dear life. Don't look down, don't open your eyes. Join the BMB as we fly like a bird through the night and swing from the chandelier. As you all can see, this is a very large ensemble. We brought about 325 students with us on this trip. Back home, the band is even larger than this. When we performed back home in Eau Claire, Wisconsin, our peak year was 2019 with 475 members. And after a couple of down years due to COVID, next year we're on track for 500. So this really is... This really is not even the whole ensemble. And actually, there's an entire section of the ensemble that unfortunately you don't get to see on the ship just because of space and logistics reasons. If you've looked up a video since our last show, or if you look up a video after this show, you'll see that when we perform on the field, it's not just these instrumentalists, it's not just the drum line, it's not just the brass and the woodwinds. We also have an outstanding visual ensemble. That's Color Guard, and the flags and rifles. They come along with us on these trips. They performed with us in Miami when we were outside on land, when we had a little bit more space. Here in the theater, there's not even room for me up there on that stage. There's no room for the Color Guard and the dance. So, Color Guard dance, if you're in the theater, please go ahead and stand up and be acknowledged by this time. We're the BMB and have we got news for you. Humidity is rising. and the barometer is getting low. According to all sources, this theater's the place to go. Leave those umbrellas at home and don't you lose your head. Tonight you'll say hallelujah, because it's going to be raining men. Something I hope you've noticed about this ensemble, whether this is your first time seeing us or if you've seen us before, is that the BLUGOLD marching band carries itself with a certain swagger, a certain attitude. They have a certain style about them. We don't do a lot of straight-laced marching back at the University of Wisconsin-Eau Claire. This is all fun. It's excitement. We work on technical precision, on excellence in performance, but we are really going for a show that is fun and that has an attitude. And that last tune is a really good example of the kind of attitude that this band can pull off when they set their mind to it. They like getting compliments. That's why they cheer when I say that stuff. Slowing things down for our next tune. Like a river flows surely to the sea, the BNB is one thing meant to be. They may say only fools rush in, but we guarantee you can't help falling in love with the BLUGOLD marching band.
Thank you. So, as you can see, we have a few too many people in this theater for all of us to fit on stage at a time. After this next tune, we'll have a little bit of a transition to get some more folks up on stage. These trips are really a fun opportunity for us to do all kinds of different things with this ensemble. And one of those things is creating a little bit of a smaller group to pull out and play some other tunes. Yeah, they were waiting for me to say that so they knew they were in the right place. Thank you, Max. Coming up next, we have a tune that hopefully everybody in this theater will know. It's a really fun one. It's an absolute classic. There are times when all the world's asleep and the questions run too deep for such a simple band. With the 1979 hit from Supertramp, please tell me what we've learned from the Logical Song. Transition from the group that's on stage right now to the next group, I would love to take a moment to tell you a little bit about the way the BLUGOLD marching band is structured. Some of this, if you were here at the last show, you'll hear again, but I'll give you a little bit more detail this time. The BLUGOLD marching band is a huge organization on the University of Wisconsin Eau Claire campus. We're not a large school. We're in NCAA Division III. About 1 in 10 students on the entire campus are all in the marching band. We don't have a large staff either. In fact, the paid professional staff, full-time staff for this band, is just two people. It's our director, Dr. Randy Dickerson, and our assistant director, David Lofi. Everybody else in... Gotta be careful saying names in front of these kids. Everybody else involved with this band, including myself, are either community volunteers or they are undergraduate students. All of our management and equipment is handled by undergraduate students. I'm the announcer, I'm a community volunteer. So this really is an organization that is run by the people who are in it. the instruction in marching style and musical technique, that's all taught by the students. We have a leadership structure. We have our student leaders come to band camp a week before the rest of the band. They're taught how to instruct, they're taught how to lead, and they really create this space where everyone learns from each other and supports each other. It's a really uniquely supportive group of people, and it's a real pleasure to be a part of. And I hope that you've interacted with these kids and you feel the same way about them. They're a really outstanding group of people. We are just about set now, so let's kick it off and speed things up with this upbeat single by one smash hit pop group from across the pond. You'll all want to get up and dance along as the BMB moves in every direction with Kiss You. So this band has a long tradition of excellence, and it's one that's been built up over many, many years. The history of this band goes back a long, long way to the early part of the 20th century, but the modern era of the BLUGOLD marching band, the band that you see on stage right now today, that really started in the year 2000 with the arrival of our current director, Dr. Randy Dickerson, whose name I mentioned earlier. They like him. When he arrived on campus in the year 2000, this marching band was 60 people. It was a very small ensemble, and it didn't really have a strong direction. And over the course of the next several years, the band grew because it became a really fun and exciting place to be. It grew to 75, 100 people, 120 people. When I joined the band, I'm a former member, when I joined the band in 2004, it was 135 people, and I thought it was the biggest band in the world. It was a ton of fun. And we really have continued to build on that year over year, time over time, till the point that it's been where it is today. So it's really exciting to see this band grow to the place where it is, and we're just thrilled to be here for you. If you've got that feeling inside your bones that goes electric wavy when you turn it on, well, get that sunshine from your pocket and put that good soul in your feet. It might sound crazy, but it ain't no lie as we sing Bye 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 with the music of Justin Timberlake.
Thank you.
Yes, Axis, you're right. You know what time it is. Our saxophones are very excited for this next one as they get set up very quickly, as we're running a little bit long. This next tune needs absolutely no introduction, so as soon as they get their feet set up on this stage, I will let our drum majors kick this off. Energy high and move right along to our next selection. This next selection comes from one of the hottest artists in music today. He's got a couple Grammys, a couple plaques on him. From TikTok star to the longest ever run at number one, he ain't lost since he began with his debut album in 2021. This is what you really want. It's Lil Nas X.
Thank you.
as the band very quickly rotates to the next group, that is a hint, and they did catch it. As the band quickly rotates to the next group, I would love to tell you a little bit about the folks who are directing the ensemble at this afternoon's show. The band, in addition to being often taught and instructed by students, is also directed during performances by students. You may have seen them. They're standing back here by these pillars. We have four drum majors at this show with us. Their names are Daniel Noble. He's on the right-hand side over here. Noah Vanderloop, I believe, is over on the left. Mark Hernandez is over there on the left with Carlina. And Matt Talley is over here on the right. Matt Talley is actually a returning graduated senior. The reason that he's here and the reason that many other returning graduated seniors are here is because this trip had to be pushed back. We normally do a trip every 2 years. It's been three since the last one, so a lot of folks who were planning on a senior trip didn't get to take it. So we, in this band, invited them back to this one. So there's a few folks here who have graduated already, suited up one more time to play for you here on board the ship. And just as soon as they get their feet set on that stage, we would love to play one more for them. And that looks about right. The BMB is going to light up your world like nobody else as this next tune gets you overwhelmed. Let's go crazy, crazy, crazy till we see the sun and never, never, never stop for anyone. It's One Direction. artist behind the best-selling album of the 21st century. She's the voice behind the greatest ballads of the past decade. You may ask the BNB to go easy, but we will stand tall and let the sky fall with the music of Adele. Everybody's gonna shine with these hits from 2019 Entertainer of the Year, Lizzo. You know you're a star who can touch the sky, but if you need advice, let us simplify. When the truth hurts, you can blame it on the juice.
Thank you.
we just love to thank all of you for coming out here tonight, this afternoon, it's not tonight. We really appreciate you being here. We've got just one more tune for you before we close up the show. Just so you're aware, we are going to storm out through the aisles after this tune is over, so mind yourself and please remain in your seats until the band gets out ahead of you. But like I said, it's an absolute pleasure to be here. We've got two more shows aboard the Bliss. You're welcome to come back, bring your friends. We'd love everybody to see us. Is back from outer space, but there's no sad look upon your face. Featuring the hottest disco hits, you can dance, you can jive, and you'll definitely have the time of your life as the BMB brings you Dancing Queen.
Thank you.